In an isotonic contraction, the muscle shortens and produces movement. In most cases, isotonic contraction of muscle produces movement at a joint. Isometric contraction of a skeletal muscle does not always produce movement. Sometimes it increases the tension within a muscle, but the muscle does not shorten and no movement occurs.